Thank you. A great evening in the world of entertainment as Two-Face is a proud daddy and Amanda Bynes gets drunker than ever. But first, Nigel singer Two-Face is a father again. He welcomed baby number 6 and we really do wish him well. But here's where the drama actually comes in. Two-Face is engaged to Annie McCauley, but baby number 6 is from a woman named Pero Adeniyi, based in the US. According to sources, Pero already has 3 kids by Two-Face and is now trying to keep the news undercover. Well, maybe her and Two-Face shouldn't have gone undercover then, right? If you ask me, it sounds like someone is desperate to get a green card and is ready to make just about anyone his African queen for that purpose. But moving on, so Amanda Bynes was busted for drinking and driving, and despite being booked for a DUI, her father insists his daughter doesn't drink. Yes, Daddy, that's what she wants you to think. Now, a video of Amanda has hit the internet drunkenly stumbling out of a club just a few weeks before her DUI arrest. You see, Amanda Bynes drinks a lot, despite claims from her father that she doesn't imbibe. How she then blew a 0 in the breathalyzer, of course, beats us. Daddy Dearest might not know it, but we know that Bynes has been frequenting the Hollywood club scene recently, and on March 22nd, she even appeared so wasted on her way out of the club that she needed 2 friends to hold her upright so that she could get to her car. Shame on her. And like Nameless says, drinking and driving is never cool, my friend. And that's it from the world of celebrity. Remember, we do the dirty so you don't have to. I'm Rohila Dattya Sood.